G'day, welcome to Accelerate Maths. Did you know that in maths there are three types of averages? The median is one of those averages. The median is the middle score of data that is in order from smallest to largest. In this example, five cyclists ride 1 kilometre in the time shown. Let's find the median time. First, we reorder the times from smallest to largest. The middle time is the median, so the median is 60 seconds. Let's do another example. 8 swimmers swim 50 metres in the time shown. Let's reorder the times from smallest to largest. Hey, in this example, there are 2 times in the middle. What we do is find the time that's halfway between these. Okay, add 44 and 48 and then divide by 2. So the median time is 46 seconds. But what happens if there are lots and lots of times to average, just like in this race? To make it easier, we'll only use 15 runners' times. The median time is 21 minutes. Let's organise these race times into a table from smallest to largest. 3 runners ran the race in 20 minutes, 5 runners took 21 minutes, 2 runners took 22 minutes, 4 runners took 23 minutes, and the slowest runner took 24 minutes. Let's figure out a rule to find the median. There are 15 race times, and the middle time is the 8th time. 15 plus 1 is 16. 16 divided by 2 is the 8th time, which is 21 minutes. Let's write that with math symbols. The number of runners is called the frequency. We use the letter F for the frequency. If we add all the frequencies, we get the total number of runners. We write that as sigma F, because sigma means to add. The rule to find the median is sigma F plus 1, then divide by 2. This tells us where to find the median, so we go back to the data and see that the 8th time is 21 minutes.